There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you change your mind, the heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one that could use pain to replace it, and that's the reason I stop listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. I kissed all our mates to procrastinate the pain. Then I felt ashamed, so I kissed them all again. I tried to play dumb, I tried to stay numb, but that just fed my depression. I get too high for medication, and that's the reason that I stopped listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. I tried to change your mind, but changed myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you. Stop listening to the music you listen to, but I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you.
Relaxing, gav mig något att hålla fast vid. Dundra upp den, klart lönen, den är saftig. Kasta upp avbunden, den är kraftig. Lä kvarts mille, vart är du aktiv? Ens Bugs Bunny, vi hämtar in dem en efter en. Aktiv, 2-4 genom 3-6-5. Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att leverera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentlig. Ingenting kan gentas, men det ska jag nog se.
Well, they know what they must do this evening. Destiny in their hands. 3 points to guarantee a place on the knockout stages. And it's live here on EA TV. Welcome on a wet night for all concerned. It's been raining cats and dogs here. My name is Derek Ray. And sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's Rangers against Tranmere Rovers.
Well, Derek, I've enjoyed watching them play so far. So too have the fans. Let's hope we see another good display today and they guarantee their qualification.
And here's the starting 11 for Rangers. And now they get the ball rolling.
See that little zone there, that's a no-go. Tell me who you know, floating on the beat like this. You can't know respect it, I ain't asking you to like this. You can always trust, I'll give you something here to vibe with. Heads turn when I pull out looking stylish. Ain't your typical rapper, I ain't got my neck froze. Still your favourite artist, couldn't even step close. Heard it want my crown, but I ain't never stressed though. Cause to your career, that would be detrimental. Come on.
It comes down to this. 3 points will guarantee their place in the knockout stages. Stay tuned. It's live on EA TV. Hello and welcome. We have to be honest, it's not a very pleasant night for football. The rain has been coming down heavily in advance of this game. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. It's Rangers, and they face Tranmere Rovers.
Well, they've been very good so far, Derek, and these fans have certainly seen some exciting football. Let's hope they get the job done today.
On and on he goes. but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And a tidy challenge. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, magnificent free kick, but the keeper producing a save to match it. And the corner's been given. And a struggle to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. And Rangers could threaten from this wide position. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Well, a glance at the table confirms that the home side are not really in the position they would ideally want to be in. It's pretty critical, Stuart, if they have designs on progressing.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what goes on elsewhere. Play well, get the 3 points, and they're through.
Top-class defending. It's looking promising. Will he finish? And it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
Rangers restarting the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Maguire with it. Walker. Useful looking ball. Oh, what's he gone and done? He's foiled them on his own.
Soft drinks can be taken down to your seats. Thank you for your cooperation.
Played over. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. A really sumptuous ball.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. It is a decent looking attack here. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Must take the lead here. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Oh, so near, but just unable to keep the shot down. Maguire. Watson moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. This attack looks highly promising, but they took care of the situation defensively. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Robbed them. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And offside it is. And he read it well defensively. Couldn't hang on to it. One advantage with them. Referee says play on. He's enjoying space. And on the ball, Watson. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Delightful pass.
He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it. And what about the finish? With such control and technique, that could have gone anywhere, but not with his skill. It's a great goal.
So there we have it, 2-1.
The referee has indicated
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Good looking sequence, but they dealt with the threat posed. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And here's the main story. As things stand, they're not in position to move on to the knockout stages.
Well, I don't think they need to panic just yet, but they do need to play better in the second half and get control of their own destiny here.
Free kick, but the keeper producing a save to match it, and the corner's been given. So the second half underway, and still plenty of time for Rangers to turn this game on its head. Well-timed tackle. Disappointing for Rangers to give it away like that. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And he's in. Great opportunity. And the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Chance to do damage. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Opening up for them. It's got to be! Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. McManaman. Moving forward effectively. But quick thinking defensively. Harding. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
And they will make the change now. Over it comes. Well, no problems defensively. And a no-nonsense clearance. Promising move it is from Rangers. But nothing comes of it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. But really sticking to their task defensively. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Off the post and back in play. Well, body in the way. And cleared away. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Defensive efficiency personified. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And dispossessed. Might really be able to trouble them here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Just 20 minutes remaining now. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And Rangers moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position?
surely the equaliser. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Not giving him a moment's peace. Spot on with that tackle. Well, that is how to play advantage. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Maguire, delightful pass. Could it be? And that is defending of the highest order. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Unless you're in attacking position, it's not too late for them. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. An attack full of promise. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Wonderfully weighted pass. He's just got to continue his run. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Opportunity it is. Right in the nick of time. Well, nearly there, this game almost over, and looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Well, no escape, not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with it now. Well, opting for the short corner. Is it going to be? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And there it is, the final whistle. Well, disappointment for them, and we'll need to see a significant improvement if they are to secure their place in the knockout phase.
Well, you're absolutely right. It was a poor result, and they didn't play well, did they? Which surprises me, because they've looked good up to now. They need to bounce back in the next game.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.
Oh, magnificent free kick, but the keeper...
funny feeling deep in my stomach. Ain't nobody laughing. Ha ha, I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit. No, I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled. If I don't, either way I'm wrong. I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping only water while I listened to hip hop cruise. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Still don't watch the news, no, 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 cause my ain't shit. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping, now I'm drowning, and my aura got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I got to tell his mama what I did not do. Why when he with you, am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me.
Summer nights, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, not into communicate with everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we bought our stiff. We could be lower than we.
The man of the moment. He scored 4 in his last 3. What will he produce today? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello everyone, the heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no inclination to stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And our live coverage comes to you from League 2. It's Swindon Town versus Rangers.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got 2 good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Nicely timed tackle. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yeah, Tranmere Rovers were awarded the penalty, but the keeper guessed right, and he saved it with ease. It remains 0-0 with 5 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, as far as the visitors are concerned, this is an exceptionally leaky defence. And, Stuart, something they're going to have to address.
Well, I have to say, their defending has been really poor this season. No structure, a lack of leadership, and dare I say, a lack of understanding. Unless that improves today, they won't get anything from this game.
Simpson. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Rangers restarting the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Can they come up with a response? Oh, what an opportunity. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
Fruitful-looking attack. Oh, moving it nicely. It might still be problematic. Well, they survived the attack. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Simpson. Anthony Grant. Simpson. Payne. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Can he put it away? And pushed away to safety. Thomas. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Not the best clearance. This looks promising. Can he finish? And it's come off the keeper. This could square the game. He's foiled them on his own. Well, news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Barrow. They've scored the opener here with 28 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. And the pass could do damage. Opportunity here. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Still not clear. Well, nothing comes of it. There to win it back. It is a decent looking attack here. It should be. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Well, a second goal for them here. Showing a lot of guile there. Part of the final analysis, it was good defending. Simpson. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Really nice ball. Cutting the ball back. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And making high pressing work for them here. And darting through. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Brown. Oh, nice ball over the top. How about the cross? It's strong defending. Thomas. So that will do it for the first half. And the visitors know they're going to have to up their game in the second, Stuart.
Well, it's no surprise, is it? We knew before the game about their poor defensive record. They've been disjointed, they've lacked energy, and I would say not been bright tactically. It's just not been good enough.
The second half underway, and Rangers have a real mountain to climb in this half. And Brown in possession. Ball's gone. And attempting the through ball. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Anthony Grant. Could be troublesome. Jonathan Williams. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will it happen for them? But fisted away by the goalkeeper. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again.
Well, here it is again, and there's no getting away from it. It's a big blunder. He's just got that all wrong, hasn't he?
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Jack Payne. Skipping away. And space here on the flank. But really sticking to their task defensively. 30 minutes left for play. Dangerous looking attack.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead.
Now hold on, Stuart, they're in here. Surely. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. It is a decent looking attack here. An important interception. Now can they counter clinically? Williams. This looks interesting. They might be able to get in now. Real chance. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. It's with Cardoso. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Well, as you can see, it came off him last, and as a result, it will be an own goal. So unfortunate.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. 20 minutes to go. Simpson. Grant. Payne. Excellent passing. It's a good-looking ball in behind. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, great read there to intercept. Cardoso. Williams. Chances on. It's opened up for him. Can they convert? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Now, I believe changing circumstances in one of the other games. Alex Scott will tell us more.
It's another goal for Warsaw. They now lead 3-2 with 85 minutes played. But I think that will most probably do it now, Derek.
Many thanks, Alex. Anthony Grant. They've given it away. Grant. Untidy on the ball. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And that was a very fine read. Might really be able to trouble them here. And in with a real chance. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, we talked about it before the game.
Told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin biased. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wife to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. yeah. Tell him that's the mission, yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Fan playing, just a little man in your Mercedes Benz. So amazing how you raised this bad kid to a man in a whole different land. Girl, you made it. I don't wanna keep you waiting, no. I just thank you for your patience. So I'ma let them wait to make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him that's the vision.
Of an immigrant, tell my unborn son, tell my unborn daughter, tell her that's the mission. Yeah, are you crazy? All I ever hear is people talking about how bad nepotism, you know how badly I want some nepotism in my life.
There's a place.
Hello everyone, my name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And our live coverage comes to you from League Two. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Good-looking ball. Simmons. Brown. Now potential danger. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And there's been a change to the scoreline in one of the other games. Alex has details.
It's a goal for Exeter City. The score's level again now at 1-1 with only 8 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. An attack full of promise. And possession given away. It's opening up for them. This could square the game. Chance maybe. Perfect challenge.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Great opportunity. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Over it comes. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. Thank you. Gordon, opportunity in the wide area. Delivered into the area here. It's a good looking ball in behind. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alex Scott has the details.
Yep, it's a goal for Leighton Orient. You could see he knew what he wanted to do as he stepped up to take that free kick because it was executed superbly. It's now 1-0 with 19 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks, Alex. Well, their hopes rise as they win a corner. It might still be problematic. On a time for composure on the ball. Oh, moving it nicely. Will they get themselves level here? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Wonderful tackle. Well read to put an end to that attack. And room now out on the flank. And the cross is very much on. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And a throw in it's going to be. And they need to get tighter. Oh, is he going to be punished here? He's foiled them on his own. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. This looks interesting. Just cutting off the supply. Into the advanced position, but really sticking to the task defensively. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. He's in with a chance. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Rangers restarting the game, and it's up to them to wipe out that last goal. Now, someone has scored in one of the other matches. Let's find out exactly who. Alex Scott will tell us.
Yep, it's a goal for Mansfield Town. But it was a poor, poor clearance, which led to an easy, close-range finish. They've scored the opener with 5 minutes left to play before half-time.
Many. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. This could level it. And it is the equaliser, parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Well, that is how to play advantage. It's with Taylor. Kay. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. So there goes the halftime whistle, and it is a story of parity. Brown. Potential. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Okay. Potential danger here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A smart stop here.
Well, they haven't had too much to cheer about for a while now, but the goal would be a huge bonus here.
Now with Taylor. Chances on. Less than convincing defense. And it's in! They're back! In front. Stunning scenes here. Well, the action underway once more. And no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. And a struggle to get it away properly. Can they get in behind them? And he read it well defensively. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
It's a goal for Exeter City. The goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely. It's now 2-1 with 54 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Could be! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And the timing was perfect, ball one.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And it's played into the centre. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. With Cardoso. He made it look simple, really. And back with Gordon. Jones on the ball. Banks. Oh, great vision. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Crossing possibilities. And he's broken free. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott with the details.
Well, Oldham Athletic were awarded the penalty. I don't know what he was thinking with that one. Shot way over the bar. The score is still 1-1 with 20 minutes left on the clock.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Can he convert? And the keeper getting across to stop it. Over it comes. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. This looks interesting. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
Not a scoreline we see all that. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Well, time for a scoring update because things are changing. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
Yet another goal for Port Vale. But it was a poor, poor clearance, which led to an easy close-range finish. It's now 2-1. 76 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks, Alex. And they've given him too much space. Space and time for the cross. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Oh, he's through here. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Now, the situation has changed in one of the other games I'm hearing. Let's go. And he's through! Still a chance! And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Playing it in. And cleared away. This looks promising. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and this is seriously getting away from them. Well, some might say he's... Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it! Crossing possibilities. A glorious chance. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And this might mean job done. And he slots it home with confidence. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse.
Brown...
Let your heart see the colors